Okay, the words that I blanked out on, which is terrible, not very good for videos, is cliffhanger. So occasionally I do little mini cliffhangers by putting something on the edge of on the right edge of the spread, so it kind of gets you wondering what's going on, what is this, what is this about? So when you turn the page, like, cliffhanger then is explained. There's another figure out here, and I do that with a lot of times with the actual story sequences. Here's a Gabrielle fell into a wishing well and at the bottom found playground. Ah, here's where we're encountering something new. And this is the beginning of a puzzle with a number of clues, and this and the clues to this puzzle, I think there'll be 7 or 8 or 10, I don't remember, will be given in the next few spreads. And well, here's a poem that'll explain it. 7 wooden boxes, in each priceless treasure. If you be a whiz and success the quiz, and outfox our fox, you can have one box. To help you choose, here and there float some clues. But if you fail, stale, stale. All you'll get is a rusty nail. So here's a clue number one. Each treasure box comprises of 3 prizes. So as you encounter each clue, remember them, and then at the end, after you get all the clues, you're gonna have, I think, well, 7, that's the title of the poem. You'll have 7 boxes to choose from. And you should know what each box, what 3 items, as the first clue says, what 3 prizes are in each box.